If you forgot your Netflix profile lock pin, this guide will walk you through how to safely remove it so you can recover and regain access to your account. Whether you're using the app on your iPhone or Android device or a web browser, you can easily follow this process. So whenever you're in this section that you're entering the wrong pin over and over, just tap on this Forgot Pin option. You'll be redirected to the Netflix website. You'll have to put down your Netflix account password that you've set up along with your email ID while creating the account. And if you can't remember your password, you can tap on this Create or Reset Password option and then first recover your password and then come back in here. I'm putting down my Netflix password. If you're on the same page, just press Continue. You will end up in here where you can do three things. You can either note down your current pin and enter Netflix, set another pin that you can remember, or you can just remove required pin to access your profile. What I'm going to do is just removing the requirement of pin and then just save it. If you remove the requirement, for once you will have to put down the password to enter your Netflix profile. And then you will no longer need your password to enter your Netflix account. And that's how you can remove your Netflix profile lock pin if you forgot it. Thanks for watching.